not that one. Not that one. Not that one. That one to get the raptor. Yes, we're gonna get raptors. Free raptors. They can't do the foot. Did he go fast? I'm right on my bird.
Okay, well, I think we need to get some marco berries. We also probably need to get... goodness. And then once we have some trank arrows, we can knock out dinosaurs.
Like raptors?
We need a saddle on this guy. We need a saddle on that. Saddle on this thing.
Yes, there is.
This guy we can do this.
Look at my Stegosaurus!
You were just on your Stegosaurus. Are you talking about the Ankylosaurus?
Ankylosaurus.
This is the Ankylosaurus. You like him? Mm-hmm. He's gonna get melted in stone.
Do you get him? Do you get my Cleo?
Yeah, I've got your Ankylosaurus. I'll type in up here. Water. Learned it. Crafting. The mortar and pestle is where? Why is that showing?
Mortar and pestle.
I'm trying to find the mortar and pestle. There it is. The top one gets to see. Need more stone.
Yeah, do we have armor?
Yeah, we're wearing leather armor.
And do we have glasses?
Yeah, do we look kind of funny?
Mm-hmm. Hey, baby. How's it going?
It looks like Cheech or Chung. I'm not sure which one name is Chung. Okay, how do we get that? Oh, we gotta push the K key. The K key lets you see the person from the outside. But a craft better go to test another one. Yeah. We want more of these bolos, right? Bolos?
Yeah.
So we're gonna craft 11 bolos. Oh my goose. And then we're gonna craft more arrows. It's too bad we don't have a dinosaur here because we have a pincus. We wanna go. Look at the shark.
Shark?
That shark is a good guy.
Cool.
Yeah, it's a good guy. And we have our little pigomastix.
Let me see. I can't.
You can't see him?
Yeah, I can't love him.
There he is. Oh.
the foot?
You like the foot, okay.
Your bolos.
Bolos out?
Mm-hmm. Where's the 6 feet?
Where? Number 6 right here.
It's right there.
The number 6 key is right here. Okay. So now we're going to do a mortar and pestle so that we can make all this wonderful place the mortar and pestle. When we open up the mortar and pestle, we drop in a little of the meat too because it's turning.
It's morning!
It's still dark.
Aren't you gonna be morning?
We got a scythe. The scythe would be really good for collecting fiber. Picked up our way. Make some arrows now. We can make over 100 arrows.
The other line.
We're on the
photos. And go and find a raptor. Two mana race! see the manta ray. Look! Manta ray. Look, it's manta ray.
Yeah, you're right. It's in your hand down there.
Yeah, let's get that manta ray. Let's get that manta ray. Let's get that manta ray. Okay, let's get anchor trap.
Okay, so he sleeps on top
no,
of the
water. No, I want him to be your friend.
Yeah, you want to make him our friend?
I said get a dolphin, not...
Alright. So we need to get some meat to make him our friend. Here we go.
To make the bird.
The bolo kept them floating, and then when the bolo wore off. Alright, so we need to get some meat. Keep an eye out for the fish down there.
Okay.
Fish around. All this water, no fish. Dino options. Dino options. Neuter.
What?
Change the name. Birdie. Hi, Birdie.
Is he saying Birdie?
Yes, he's
saying Birdie. Can you not follow us?
Make it, buddy. Okay, so he's resting
up. I'm down to find whatever he sees, okay?
Uh-oh, I more dash, just in case it's dead out of the
shark. Did you see the sharks until they attacked?
Mm-hmm.
You did? Why you didn't tell Bob? I was taming those dolphins. I was
and
being peaceful.
And you got, and I saw his tummy when you got under him, and then I saw his the shark's tummy.
You saw the shark's tummy?
Yeah.
I didn't know there were sharks until they started eating our dolphin friends. Oh my goose. That was sad.
Mm-hmm. You have no stuff?
There's a train on the river. There is a train on the river. Here's our guy.
Shark.
Look at all our dead dolphins.
Get off here. Get off here. Until the shark can get you. Get out of here.
Gonna get us?
They're gonna get us! Get out of the ocean! The ocean is gonna kill you.
I'm trying to see if there's anything else left in the inventory.
So you will stay alive? We're trying to make him alive.
Yes. No. That's us. That's our body. So we got everything back except the dolphins we got.
Okay. We're crawling the floor. We're crawling at the floor.
What are you doing under that bird's butt? What are you doing?
No! Who punched your bird?
Okay, you time to put your armor back on? Probably not.
I put our glasses on.
Well, you probably picked these buttons off.
No!
Do you know that repairing them is good? Because if they're broken, then you will get hurt more. We don't have enough hide. We'll need to put in a little bit of.
What are the shoes?
Okay, we want to make a spear. We need to get more flint and fiber.
What are shoes?
We don't have shoes on. Is that fun?
Yeah, but will you get those all your stuff?
Happy Father's Day, Papa. There's hands, and then you open it up.
Oh!
It's an Egan.
It's Deccans.
Yeah, and there's minions. A great big hug from me to Papa. Aww. And then it gets to hug me. Do I get a hug?
Do you love it?
I do love it. Thank you. I like how Egan's is there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it Ekans?
No, it's Deccans.
Deccans?
Mm-hmm. Deccans!
This is very cool. This is very cool. You should put it on the video, too. Give me hugs. Thank you so much. Can I get a hug and kiss for reals?
I can't because I have the headset on.
Look, Papa fixed that. I love you. You have a lot of cards for me. What do you got? You rock. Pop number five. You rock. Dad number one. Yeah. Happy Father's Day. What's this right here? You got a submarine saying, Dad! Say roar. What's that?
Say roar.
Roar. It's your day. Oh, okay. Who are these girls?
Oh, I couldn't really fit, but that's me and my team.
Thank you.
Why did you not put me in there? Why did you not put me in there, Nona?
Tristan, Papa, Lana, and Mama. Happy Papa's Day. Dear Papa, thank you for all the things you do for me and Tristan. You were the best Papa through all the days of my life. From born to 7, you are the best Papa anyone could ever have. Love Lana. Love Lana. Happy Papa. And then there's a heart-shaped sun and a happy sky. And that's for Tristan. His bride's on Papa's back. And Lana's hugging Papa, and Mama's hugging around Lana with a Lana sandwich. Is that the Lana sandwich? Papa just dried the back. Lana, Tristan is back. I love Papa. Do I have a hat on and goggles?
No, those are your
glasses. Oh, my glasses. Yeah.
And then I have another
one. Oh my goose!
This is Ella.
You rock, Papa. It almost looks like I have a mustache.
I messed up, so I had to.
Did she do this all herself? Yeah, great job. Lana, you made yourself look like you're 18. I get some hugs and kisses. Love you.
Okay, we're trying to get a man away.
Oh my goose. We love you to the Death Star and back.
What
does it say? It says we love you to the Death Star and back.
Death Star?
Yeah, that Death Star is a Star Wars thing. It's a big ball of metal that zaps points.
Okay, open it.
Yoda, best dad. Open it, Tristan?
Open it.
I got lots of blue, blue stuff. You see that in my car?
Well, I
didn't
have candy.
I wasn't
doing
anything. Because I
had, like, Wookiee
cookies.
Are you
found it? Don't say already.
What does it say, Lana? Darth Vader said that to me. Thank you so much for all the arts and crafts. This car's giving him a hug, man. You like that? Yeah. Yes, it can do it.
Here you go.
Oh, you left it now.
There you go, Mom.
Thank you.
And there you go.
Thank you.
You can keep mine.
I'm gonna paste them to the walls in this room. Almost. He's got the headset. That's really cool. So Tristan and I don't know if any of it's still there, but we. And then what happened, Tristan?
The sharks ate us. And there is us.
They didn't defend us very well.
There is us.
There's a dolphin down there. Yeah,
because
they're a dolphin.
The shark didn't even want to eat that dolphin. It didn't even finish eating us.
Who's... Is that you?
It's us. We died. So this is us. Your image. Like our hair.
Get out!
scratches, and then we'll go get this brontosaurus. Right? Tame the brontosaurus, or train the kill the brontosaurus.
Wait, there's other people playing in this game. Not right now.
Oh, this is a really high level one, dude. What do you want to name this?
Little Cute. I'm calling him Little Cute. I'm gonna call him Little Cute.
That's not a name.
They're called Lil. You call him Lil Cute.
Little cute.
Well, I think it's actually time. what is it? It's 9 minutes before we have to be at the party.
What party? Are we having a party? Because I don't want him. Because he's pretty strong. Don't get him. Yeah. So don't get him. Did we drink water?
I think they might be dirty. I can't remember if I washed them. They're dirty. Assume they are dirty.
Oh, don't get Stegosaurus. No! No, but don't do it. Get out. Ah! It's the one that a turtle.
Yeah, the turtle and the Carno were fighting. The Carno was eating the turtle. But then he knocked out the Carno. And then he knocked out the turtle.
Yeah. We're bringing him out the dark woods.
Get him.
espresso.
Hmm.
this. Let's see. Are they small?
Yeah, they're kind of small. You can learn to get a saddle for them. Yeah, so you can get a saddle, you can get a fiber, metal.
Does he want to follow us? Can you fly? What's name him? Peaky. Like Peach. Do you name him Peach? What is that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's keep in mind us. Is he on us? Yeah. Get him.
He's super hard to get.
Get balls on him.
Yeah, no one's gonna work on him. There must be two people to go.
You pooped. That's a disgusting. What the heck is that thing? Put it on my carnal. You're trying to find.
Oh,
Smelly faster.
Smelly's faster than me.
What was that? Dad doesn't like water. For dinosaurs?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No, we're not done.
All right, keep going.
No.
Can do it.
No. I'm better playing the Angry Birds. You're good at it.
What was your favorite dinosaur? What's the favorite dinosaur that we caught?
I don't like anyone. I only like the raptors. But you.